This is a test world that I opened in 1.8, and then I reopened it in 1.8.1. I was in survival both times. I started pulling around with settings. I don't see well. So I couldn't see the slider for the chunk loading, and I didn't realize it went up to 32. It goes up to 32. So I slid it all the way up, and then all kinds of stuff broke loose. And after I slid it, I was just standing and moving in a circle, you know, pivoting around, looking at what was around me. I was standing in midair, and then I stood a little lower to the ground, and from different heights and whatnot, everything that the game did, it did on its own. I have discovered the Nearlands and their psychedelic